Okay, hello and welcome to my new Let's Play of Bioshock 2. So far, the game that is hardest to record. I mean, seriously, I have tried before. It had corrupted its own saves, it had refused my recording programs, and it had messed up my files. So, yeah. Pray for me now. Other than that, it has nice cutscenes. And this isn't one, this is a load screen. It feels like we're in an elevator loading the game. Come on. Oh well, enjoy the load screen. Yes. 1958, beneath the Atlantic Ocean.
It's you.
No, I'm me. That's a doll.
Let's go out to play, Daddy.
This is not your daughter. Do you understand? Her name is Eleanor, and she is mine. Now, kneel, please. Remove your helmet. Now, take the pistol. Place it against your head. Fire.
Bioshock 2, we already knew that. Just so you know, game. Hello? Well, anyways, not only will I have to deal with 10 years later, not only will I have to deal with saving issues, if we want the good ending, we will have to get every single sister to survive, and that's going to be, oh, hell. But, oh well, I'm going for that, so Can you enjoy hear 100 auto war parts let's play. And yes, I can hear you. Actually, I want to check one thing. Options. Nope, not this one. Okay, that's in reverse. Apply. Yay! Now we will have dialogue thingies and not art thingies. It's like, why would I need to be explained that art is art? Fallen is Babylon! Yay! So I can't drill through this. I know where to go, I just want to see if there's any other options. Nope, apparently you can't drill through these. I could remove the corals. That's interesting, a wall of pictures. Oh, hello. You know, you should come out. Aww, I wanted that little girl. It was mine. Like, nothing over there. Oh, move. Don't have time to deal with all of the corals. Oh, hello, Shadow. That was very, very weird of you. Obviously, this place is a little bit messed up. Find a spawn getaway! Oh, boy! Oh, wait, it doesn't look anything like to find a spawn. I wanted to find a spawn getaway, and all I get is this. Lamb is watching! Okay, so is the giraffe! Yes, giraffe is watching you! Do remember that!
Remember not to forget.
Yay! Potatoes! Potatoes is mine. Potato shoes. Shoes. Books. I have no use for books. But we like shoes and potatoes. I'm not going to go in there.
Lesson 1, mop jockeys. You are under the ocean now. If you feel the soft patter of rain on your hat, you're already fired. Lesson 2. You can jumpstart a dead generator with a direct spark, but clear the guests out of the pool first. Scares these rich pricks to watch a working stiff hurling thunderbolts. You follow me?
I'm going to try and do something very, very stupid, but first of all, I'ma save my butt. But yeah, don't ask why I'm doing that. It's like, it's beneficial for us to save a lot though, because sometimes saves get corrupted and that's why you have more than one. I have a swing attack! And again, drilling the generator didn't do a thing. Fair enough! Oh well. I'm out of fuel, but I can still hit people.
So I might
meet
the end a bit longer. Stay dead this time!
You were saying? Everything's mine! Yay! Search car says we're loot. It's like, no shit. Yay, demon displayed for me. Mine! All of the money's mine. Hey, look, I get fuel.
My husband is such a perfect idiot. Throws away all his spending money on gene tonics to affect a look of physical fitness. So he'll have an excuse to sit on his rear all day listening to radio serials. Steven, I tell him, you want to be fit? Come swim laps with me, the old-fashioned way. It's your mind that's atrophying. Maybe I'll start sneaking some brain boost into his daily regimen.
I mean, seriously, he's so stupid, he could have spent all of that stuff on, like, a fire ability or something, and then, you know, go like, ha ha ha, I'm the super genius. Mine. That's fun! I like the music. Did you die or something? You have way too many candles around. Lamb is watching! So is the giraffe. And the eagle. And the fluffy bunny.
Father!
I'm not your father, get away! You should know that I'm not a father. Like, totally. I mean, seriously, John.
A long time, and Eleanor has missed you. Find her and you'll be all better.
Can I just like eat you up? Ah, you run away. Evil people. Oh cool, I can have two equipped at the same time. Why can't I steal all the rest of them? Ah. In the bugs. How did they survive? But, and anyways, save because it's beneficial. And if stuff messes up this time, I will at least have one save that I could recover. That's the room I was in. That's the room I wasn't in. It's a reflection. That's a doctor. That's my cigarettes. Like, I really don't smoke. Like, and I mean, in this game, at least they do something to give you Eve. If you smoke, you get Eve. If you don't, you get Adam. This actually gives me a thought. Okay, that's where we came from. I think we actually came from this door. Up, wrong button. Confused because I think we actually. Yep, we do. It did came from here.
My heirlooms! Leave them at least!
LOL! Hit you to death! I hit you to death! Oh, so that's what you do with the general. Yep, the moment Big Daddy, away.
Ah, at last a signal. You, who are bringing this dead city to life, listen. My name, it is Tannenbaum. I know who you are, and I am in much need of your help. Please, find me in the Atlantic Express train station.
Fair enough, I will, women. It's like... we're a friggin' big daddy, and what do when we awaken first thing? We recharge a generator to get the power back, because apparently we're afraid of the dark. Ooh! Ladies! Means me, then. Oh, cool. That was actually a good thing. Sometimes it might not be. Sometimes you can't just waste stuff like that.
I do. Hello?
You're LOL! That failed, woman. So horribly failed. Everything's mine. I need those stuffs more than you do. Eve!
I haven't had a taste of...